Want to get knocked out? Mess with my vegetable garden. All right, man, this is the bowl here. I'm going to be chopping up what I got here. I got all the cuttings that I took this morning. Some from my blackberry plants, some from the tomato plants. I pulled up some squashes that I wasn't happy with. Got them over here. Got some pear cuttings. I got some apple cuttings. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make me some tea. Some apple and vegetable tea. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and chop these guys up. Chop them up into little pieces here. Some of it is gonna go right around my plants, but some of it is also gonna go into my container. And I'm gonna let it fermentate there for a while, a couple weeks or so. And then I'll get some tea from these guys here that I can get fertilized the tea, and I can feed my plants. As my buddies out there have been saying, this fertilizer is getting expensive when you got a lot of trees and a lot of plants to feed. So yeah, this is a good way to go ahead and cut back on some of those expenses on your fertilizer. So I'm gonna chop this up, get it real small, so that way, you know, I don't have a big mess. You know, I like everything looking nice and pretty. So, which in a sec here, as soon as I make this pile a little smaller, that way it'll fit into my container, because I already got a whole bunch of grass in there, in the container, fermentating down there, getting all the nutrients and all that stuff out of the grass and out of your plants. I mean, this is just a win-win. Get my little wheel wagon here and get this stuff picked up. I'm gonna go ahead and leave that little bit here. I'm gonna put that around one of these plants that are nearby me. But I'm gonna take you over to my container and show you how I'm making my fertilizer. All right, guys, I just let you guys into a very, very sacred place that I hardly ever let anybody into. So this is where my operations are for my fertilizer. It's very secret. So I'm here. This right here, this recycle bin, trash bin, slash whatever I found thrown in a junk area, where I said, hey, you know, that would be a great thing to harvest water with. So I picked it up free. So I got this guy here coming off the top of my shed, being fed through the top of my shed down into here. Collect a lot of water, as you can see. It's already, it's about 5 or 6 inches from the top being full. A lot of water that I collected here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drill a hole right up here on top, so when it starts to overflow, it'll drain into the smaller one here. And this right here, right now, I'm currently using it to fermentate some of the weeds and, you know, the extra cuttings from the tomatoes and whatever, stuff like that. So what I'm going to do right now, again, I'll show you in a sec, but I already got a whole bunch of grass in there. I'm going to go ahead and add this bunch of cuttings from my tomato plants, my blackberries and squash plants and whatever. Matter of fact, a little banana peel here. There you go. Diced up pumpkin that got a few holes in it, and I didn't want, you know, it was really nice too. It was good size already, and it had a few holes in it, so, you know, I'm not gonna let it grow out with those holes, so it's going in there. So I'll go ahead and throw all this stuff in here. The rest of that's grass. I want to use that for something else. There's plenty of grass and other stuff in here. So let me go ahead and show you close up here. So I'm gonna just push it down with a stick here. I'm gonna go ahead and add some more water there because it needs some water real bad. So anyway, that's what I'm going to go ahead and do with these cuttings and this leftover stuff that a lot of people throw away. I'm going to go ahead and make some fertilizer out of it. All right, so that's what's going on. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. I love yous. Keep doing what you're doing. Get those vegetables into the house, all right? I love you guys. Cool.